metals and non-metals. Hello students, welcome to Grade Booster. In this video, we are going to solve a crossword puzzle based on the chapter metals and non-metals. Let us see the first one. One down. The reduction of metal oxides by heating with coke is called. The reduction of metal oxides by heating with coke is called. Did you get the answer? The answer is smelting. The reduction of metal oxides by heating with coke is called smelting. Let's see the next one. Two across. Dash compounds are insoluble in non-polar solvents such as kerosene or petrol. Did you get it? The answer is ionic. Ionic compounds are insoluble in non-polar solvents such as kerosene or petrol. Let's see the third one. Third down. Dash is the process in which carbonate ores are converted into oxides by heating strongly in the absence or limited supply of air. What is that process called as? Did you get it? The answer is calcination. Calcination is the process in which carbonate ores are converted into oxides by heating strongly in the absence or limited supply of air. Let's see the next one. Four down. Zinc is more than copper. Did you get the answer? Zinc is more reactive than copper. Let us see the next one. Fifth across. The reduction of metal oxides to metal using aluminium as the reducing agent is called dash. Did you get it? Aluminotherapy. The reduction of metal oxides to metal using aluminium as the reducing agent is called aluminotherapy. Let's see the next one. Six down. Dash reacts violently even with cold water. Did you get the answer? The answer is sodium. Sodium reacts violently even with cold water. The next one, 7, down. When iron gets corroded, it forms a coating of dash oxide. Did you get it? The answer is ferric. When iron gets corroded, it forms a coating of ferric oxide. Let's see the next one. 8, down. ZnO and Al2O3 are dash oxides. Did you get it? The answer is amphoteric oxides. ZnO and Al2O3 are amphoteric oxides. Nine, across. Dash is a non-metallic solid with luster. Did you get the answer? It is iodine. Iodine is a non-metallic solid with luster. Let's see the next one. Brass is an alloy of copper and dash. So you find the answer for this question and write it in the comment box. If you like this puzzle, please like it and share it with your friends. Please subscribe to the Grade Booster channel to get more puzzles, MCQs and diagram videos. Thanks for watching. Please like the video. Please share this video with your friends. Please subscribe to Grade Booster channel. Press the bell icon to get all the latest updates. Check the description to find links of other useful videos. Check the end screens for our new videos.